Destination, 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 destination Okay, Tempe, I know you know these words. Let's hear it. So many bands on the internet, right? They're just like frustrating, man. They're like, don't take a picture of me, don't videotape me, don't look me in the eye. Fucking punch me in the teeth. So we're gonna encourage you guys right now. Because I don't know many things about life, but the one thing I do know is every single person in this room has a cigarette lighter or a smartphone with a flashlight, right? Up top, you too. Everybody, turn on your lights. Watch this.
Can you raise my desire? Why I'm so far away? Clouds rain on my head, empty thoughts fill my ears. I find my shade by the moonlight, why my thoughts aren't so clear.
Far away, I'm not the one who's so far.
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to leave yet. Fuck it. We were going to leave after that song, but I don't want to go yet. I'm just going to make up another one. Are you guys okay with that? Hold on. A shot of whiskey with me. I can only give this to one person. I want to see who will. Show them. I'm afraid if I toss it out there, you're gonna fuck this up. And this is really good whiskey, so I don't want to waste it. Wait, you want some? Is that why you're here? You work for us. You can't have this free. This is a free drink. You can't have it because you're way too young. How old are you? How old are you? 12? You're not 12. You're like 8. Are you 8? You're 12? Really? Are you really 8? No, you're 12. No, you're not. Dude, is that your son? Oh my God. Where's mom? Home. You don't look like you're old enough to be 12. If you were 12, I would definitely make you drink this whole glass of whiskey. But since you're 8, you can't have any. I gave my drink up. Where's my fucking drink? Where's my drink? Oh, you came unprepared. Don't even bother. Listen. You can share it if you want, but don't fucking spit it out. You're a beautiful blonde girl. I know you're not a spitter. No. Tempe, Arizona! Should we do one more fucking song for you? I'm kind of in the mood to do something like classic, a classic rock song. I have one in mind. I'm not sure if I can pull this off, but I'm gonna try. I do not claim to be the best singer in the world, I'll tell you that right now. But I will do my goddamn best right now to give you my best God's fucking... I'll do my best right now to give you... I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I will do my best Bon Scott impression for you right now. That's what I'm thinking. I'm feeling like this is an AC/DC kind of crowd. What do you think? Yeah? Is this an AC/DC kind of crowd? No? Is your foot getting tired? Shannon, is your foot getting tired? Shannon's just like, what the fuck song are we doing? Just say it already. I don't even know. Okay. I'm gonna leave this one up to Tony. Now, Tony's been great. This band's been together for 20 years now. Tony's been here. 20 fucking years. Killing it for us. But the motherfucker can't count worth a shit. Nothing. Never graduated out of fucking fourth grade. So his addition is really bad. So here's what we're gonna do. Arizona. You guys are gonna count us into this song. And you, Your job is to come up with a song that they fucking know. Now, I called the band out. I named the artist. I'm going to say AC/DC. I don't know what song we're doing, but are you convinced this is the tempo we're going to go in? This is it. We're going to do this tempo. Okay? So you're stuck in this tempo. You got something in mind? Oh my God. Let's see how this goes. I'm gonna help you guys get in this. Tony, don't fuck this up, man. Arizona's counting on you. Let's go. Hi, Steph. You look great. Okay, here we go. Yeah.